This is my 1981 Harley Davidson golf cart that I made a few modifications to. My favorite of which is this dash that I put in down here with two speakers on either side and a CD player. And then I also put in a cigarette lighter or a cell phone charger down here. You can turn this on here.
Stripped the place up for $1,500 back in 1964.
Seems to work pretty good, and it fits right in with the rest of the golf cart. Looks really nice.